Hey everyone, this is Jackotrap. Let's do this. Success. I now have, boom, fractured Bonnie. Not many fractured bodies exist, holy shit. Okay, if this can handle this on Nightmare, I can... Turn off auto skip. Bring in the phone, guys. You. Oh my! They are doing work. Okay, Fractured Bonnie is doing work. One of the evolved units to get to... that gets to level... Level 5, yeah, level 5. Oh my goodness! That is a lot of damage, and they're doing it really fast. Holy shit. Yeah, that is good. To answer, can they handle are they good? Yes, because they can wipe the floor clean with this. But here's a better question. Here's a better question. We're gonna test it on. I do a game. Game 4, Night 6 Nightmare. Now, so unequipped phone guy. You for now, and equip you first. Equip you. Next. Should I bring in Galleon? I'll bring Galleon. Or I can bring in Luminous Shadow. Okay, we're bringing in the big damage dealers of the Evolve. The big heavy damage dealing Evolve units. first place down, Agonized Springtrap. Help. And gonna have my Shiny Fredbear hit down and. We have taken some damage, but we are doing. We're surviving. On these units. Next, Agonized Springtrap. Next up, the Fractured Bonnies. Which I'll place right here in a line. Look at this! The first three big damage dealers of the evolved units. And they are handling M4 Night 6 Nightmare well. Time for the boss. Can you defeat him? And they have defeated him. That is both game 3 Nights 6 on Nightmare and game 4 Nights 6 on Nightmare. What do you say to that? What do you say to that? Fractured Bonnie is pretty good, pretty good. What do you say to that? Well, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. See y'all next time.